guys, it's LPS Parrot Foxy here, and today we're going to be making Toy Foxy's parrot. And as you can see, she's standing in the background, and she has her little party hat, and she has another party hat for the parrot. So, here we go. I'm going to show you the pieces that you need. Okay. First, you will need two of these for feet. You need three of these. Need one of these. This is a hot pink color. You need one of these. It's red. You need one of these. It's red. You need two of these. Need these, two of these, need two of these. Okay, and need one of these. One of these, two of these, one of these, and two of these. And then we're going to take this and this one and put it down like that. Okay, so then we'll need the gray. Yeah, the gray. We'll need this next. And then we're going to sit it on like that. And then next we're going to need pink. Next we're going to need two of these. And we need one. Yeah. And then we need one of these. Snap my finger on it. Okay, so that's the body. Then we're gonna need, set that aside. We're gonna take this and we're gonna place the eyes on like that. So I show it like that. And then we're gonna take this and we're gonna set it on like that. And we're going to take another. And we're going to set it right under there. And we're going to set that down. And then we're going to take this and set it on like that. So then that will be the beak. Like that. Alright. Okay, wait. Now we need it this way. Yeah. Okay, wait. Let's just set that aside for now. And then we're gonna put this under there. Take this purple right here and set it right on top like that. So that's how it should look. And then we're going to take another one of these and put them on the sun. Sorry about the lighting, it's the cloud out here. And it's like covering the sun and it's not bright anymore. So that's how it should look. And then we're gonna take and then we're gonna set those on the bottom. Set those on the bottom like that. And then we're gonna take this. And then we're gonna put the beak on there. And then we're gonna attach it to the head like this. And it should look like that. Wait. Sorry guys, I'm trying to figure out because I built it and I took it apart and I'm trying to figure out which way did I have it because I have kind of forgot. So those go under there. Sorry guys, I'm trying to get this in. Okay, there we go. And then we're gonna put that back on. And then we turn it around. Right, like that. Or wait. Yeah, I had it the right way. And then we put this on like that. And we put the beak. I like that. And then we're just gonna sit that on. Technical difficulties. Okay, guys, I got it back. I figured out how I did it before. I now see that I don't need you. So, that's the parrot. Done. So that's how the parrot should look when it's done. Actually, you have to put the red single block under the pink. Right there, like that, and then we set the beak under the eye. So, we're gonna let our bird fly over to Mangle. And then we're gonna just set it forward. And then we're gonna set the party hat on the blue bird. Like that. Oops. Everything is falling. Okay, so this is Mango's party hat. If you have these pieces, you just need, and this piece right here.
All you need to do is just assemble those in order I have it. And I didn't have another one of these, so I just used two. And then this one by two.
That's how they should look together. There you go. So that's how it looks. So, bye bye. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. And if you didn't see my last video, just go to my channel and you'll see it in the video section. So bye. Do, 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 do. Mm-hmm.